Hey guys, what's up? It's Wrecker, and today I am playing Skywalker Saga. So today I'll be showing you four and five and six, I'm pretty sure. Well, I thought our shuttle was longer than two. Well, that's super slow. That shuttle's. Oh, it doesn't even have any targeting system. It just has guns. Five laser cannons. Yay. Free play unlocked. Let's get out of here. Okay, so here's the stormtrooper we need to talk to. Oh, sorry, trooper. This is strictly stealth. Just so you know, the only way to use these computers is in full Imperial armor. So, when you ever have like someone in half and half, it won't work. Or like, I'm sorry, trooper, but we're a rebel. Part of the Rebel Alliance. You can't come in here. Oh, no, not Han Solo. I don't want to hit Han Solo. Okay. Hey, I'm going to throw a grenade at it. Hey, I'm going to throw another grenade. Whoa, that was too big. An explosion. Oh, my goodness. Okay. These stinky codes that are super, super... annoying. Okay, well, the power's back on, and we have our droid here. Yeah, this is Han Solo. Uh-oh. It's not working. Oh, I need to press the button. And there, it's working. Wow, that sounds... Okay, now I'm going to have to sadly kill my friend. We can't have any witnesses. Bye. Oh, he doesn't die still? He's got dark hair. We have some death troopers over here. No, those are Imperial guards. Death troopers have cooler, they have better helmets. These stormtroopers aren't too smart. Dameron's Black One X-Wing Fighter. They're listening to music. You can read the hints. Resistance transport. Wait, it's a pod? Oh, there's an escape pod on the back, but I'm pretty sure it's not a pod. It looks like a fighter. Yeah, it's a transport with guns. The elevator. Oh, that's right. This part's really funny. What you can do. This guy's like, shut off all power and turn on these certain things. Just don't fight them, because more and more will start coming. I learned that. So, you just want to kind of be mischievous. But don't give away that you're working for the rebels. There we go, now we can pull this weird thingy around. Ouch. We need want to put it like right here, if I remember right. Yeah, that ladder is always really annoying. Pull it. Okay, that should be all. Oh. And then I can shut off the... Oh. Wow, there's spider webs in the Death Star. If it's in space, I'm pretty sure the spider webs shouldn't be there. But anyway, guess not. Seriously, stormtroopers can't run. He's like, I'm done here. Their commander. Okay. This guy's on your team because he's got that Imperial mark. Okay, so now the door closed and it's stuck. Because you have to come in here, though. So you have to destroy everything. And then you can build with it. No, I don't want to blow up the pieces. Maybe Chewbacca can build. There's these black pieces that you're supposed to build with. Maybe you have to get more. You had to build a fake Darth Vader. Just so you know, Chewbacca's gun does the most damage. But his gun isn't as strong. See, now you can build it. It's a very dumb picture, but it works. This part's probably the weirdest part. Look, they turned on the elevator. He looks like he got stuck on the elevator. Oh, lucky. Okay. This should take us straight to the detention room. Man, how many floors did the Death Star have? Here we are. Oh, that's a giveaway right there. And I'm pretty sure there's no security cameras. Oh, well, if there isn't any, I think there's a turret firing on us. Oh no. Someone's shooting at us. There we go, I turned off the alarm. Oh, wow. Okay, so now I have a machine gun. And what's this do? Oh, it's a sniper rifle. Don't remember the code. Okay, I want to get to the first cell. And she tells you the code in there. See, she's writing the code. So you want the A here, well, the A-looking thing here. The, oh my goodness, what's going on now? They sent a squad up. Hurry, destroy them. Whoa, this thing is good. This is like, this is Boba Fett's blaster. It's like a one-hit kill gun. Although it doesn't have the best target. Oh no, what happened to it? Did it break? No, I lost it. Stormtrooper HUD. There's a sniper rifle. Okay, it was a weird thing in a box. And we need the box here. The code. Okay, I'm gonna keep my sniper rifle. I'm skipping it. Come on, please say I still have my sniper rifle. It's stuck on General Grievous' soul. Well, this is a cool ship. Please say I still have my sniper rifle. It's a boss. Han Solo, you still got your blaster? Chewbacca, you're the best with this guy. Shoot its eye. Well, shoot its face, basically. Whoa! Okay. Whoa, no. Whatever that does, I don't know, but it's following me. This blaster is so slow, that's the only problem with it. He loves this thing. Okay, I'm punching the eye. The punching doesn't do as much damage. It is faster. Oh, I need to throw a grenade. Oh. Come on, why won't he die? There, he's dead. We have to build something. Man, Luke was playing with a grenade and blew everybody up. Okay. Luke Skywalker's T-65 X-Wing. You actually get to play that in this game. Well, of course you're gonna play it, but you can play it in this movie. This is also episode 4. Max speed 1,500 something. I need to take down the tractor beam. Tractor beams over here and here. Man, I don't know how stormtroopers don't get lost in this place. It's like, R2, get up here. Oh man, it splits into a whole bunch of weird pieces. I want to go here. There, finally, that one was harder. Obi-Wan Kenobi. Well, that guy's dead. I'm sorry, mister, but you're gonna have to die. Wait, can you cut the walls? Yes, you can. Okay, that's cool. Well, this is like an ammo spot. Continue story. Republic. That's a... That's a cruiser? Pretty sure that's not a cruiser. He's just looking around. Okay. Stormtroopers are running everywhere. Let's go. Also, if you guys don't get the option to skip, it's because I've already done this level probably. Oh no, I shot Chewbacca in the head. He's dead now. Oh, I don't got no more. Okay, I wanna go this way. Think, where am I supposed to go now? Oh, that's what I was supposed to do. This door is... Wait, can you break the door now? Well, I broke part of it. Oh yeah, this part's kind of funny. The guy just finishes up with the key card and he runs off. He's like, oh, I'm allergic to Wookiees. Okay, come on, these stormtroopers don't even stand a chance. Up here is the most annoying part, actually. Because there's a turret that just comes down and starts shooting. He controls the turret. Pew, 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 pew. No, 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 let me move. Come on. I wish I could control the turret, but I can't, so I'll just have to destroy the officer. Okay, I think once you kill him, it turns off, so. No, it didn't turn off. Okay, it's saved. That cannon is super annoying. It's probably how those stormtroopers felt when I blasted them in my last video. What happened to it? What happened to my key card? Where'd it go? Oh, I never picked it up. There. Run. There, we're clear of stormtroopers. We can finally get over here. Insert. Okay, and then you're going to go to this command thing. Yep, they're stuck. He's eating the spills and all this stuff. Okay, I blew up the controls. That should do it. Hey, I can build something. Still didn't do it. What about blowing up? Anything else? Ah, yes. This is what I need, Dubaka. And doink. And then there's a whole bunch of stormtroopers down here. It's like, oh man, do your positions. Okay, I got this stormtrooper. No, there's too many of them. Now I have to punch them. Okay, let's put the helmet on. Some legs on. See, now I can actually walk. Come on. How is that? That thing's like glitched. It's bouncing real high. Oh, there's another shirt. Okay, I'll just take that one. Can those things can actually fight? Wow. Well, you can at least kill them. I don't know about fighting. Okay, the code is, let's see, up, down, left. Okay. Okay. Code is correct. He's like, uh-oh. There, he's gone. Uh-oh. Now all the stormtroopers are here. I needed this thing for right here. Oh wow, there's another shirt up here. Inserts.
Well, I know it's been a long day of severe weather in the southeast, and we're still gonna have that chance for some severe weather.
Sorry about that. Okay, where's R2? Wait, is R2 even here? Uh-oh. Where's R2? Okay, great. I started a fire. There. Oh, it just automatically opens. Are you kidding me? There. And there's one more bomb. Boom. And they go flying. Is this thing going to break? Okay, maybe the stormtroopers will just like break it. Ow. Man, they just don't stop coming. Is there like a button I gotta press? There. Oh, he misses and grab on. Like, ah. Oh no. My bomb. Okay, I have that A-wing. one's different. Okay, free play unlocked. Now I get to be the Falcon. Pew, 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 pew. Hold B to speed up. Press ZR to shoot. Okay. Land. Yeah, I'm just gonna land. I'm really close to Tatooine. Can't the Falcon go any faster? He's just like, I think this is supposed to be like the loading screen, but it just doesn't show it's loading. And you can fly the Falcon. Just can't. Oh! What happened? Okay, I just crashed. Whoa, did you see what happened to the Falcon? The sides popped up. Okay. This is like the worst level because there's no point to it really. You just run. And run. I mean, there probably is some mini kit or something you can unlock in this map that I don't have. Well, I haven't found, but yeah, this seems like a boring map to just run around in. Come on, I gotta start sprinting again. Okay. Here we are, continuing. Escape pod, ship length, 10 meters. Targeting system, none yet, because it has zero guns. None. Okay. General Grievous Solus 1, but it's not popping up. Okay, TIE SF Space Support Superiority Fighter. Okay. Here's our X-Wing fighter. Whoa, this is awesome. Yeah, this is definitely a lot better than the past Lego games with the shooting. Okay, I'm gonna pull up. Okay, no, I'm gonna go back down and destroy these ties. Man, I don't know how much TIE fighters they have in the Death Star, but they've definitely got a lot. Hey, look. It's one of those mini kit pieces. There, I got it. I'm just gonna hold the trigger, because I'm just gonna keep on shooting. Yeah, this is definitely a lot better than the past, like, destroy the Death Star levels. Man, those TIE fighters look so small, even though they're so close. Whoa, I crashed. Oh, I didn't crash. I almost crashed. Coming up, Trench. Nice, we have a whole bunch of fighters up here. We got a Y-Wing. Wow, the Y-Wing's so much faster than this. Yeah. Okay, that was kind of cool. Whoa, what just happened? Oh, I got destroyed by one of those towers. Oh my goodness, I just keep on getting rammed right into. Okay, I think that means I'm true Jedi. Yeah, true Jedi. Oh, Darth Vader is joining the fight. Escape pod, ship length 10 meters. No, I don't want to be staring at escape pod. Show me something cool. Okay, well, at least I didn't have to stare at it for long. Woo! Oh my goodness, that was like a very, very bad idea. Okay, I'm gonna take down their cannons. Okay, there, I took down their cannons. Uh-oh. Okay, I need to find where you get the torpedoes. Pull up. Okay, there's the torpedo tower right over there. Oh, man. There's a lot of TIE fighters right here. Okay. Let's lock on to one of these and fire. Woo! Oh, do you see Darth Vader's tie right there? I just dodged him. No. Pull up. Okay. It's hard to control the super boost, but it's a lot better. Wait, do I have a torpedo? I guess I do. Okay. Okay, the max of the torpedoes is 5. Boom. Oh my goodness, that's a strong cannon right there. Well, you can't blow it. Oh, man. Ouch. Ran into something again. Whoa. Okay, there, the gate has opened so I can blow that last thing up. Man, but Darth Vader is crazy. And boom. Complete. Episode complete. Okay, that's all for today. Make sure to like and subscribe. I hope you enjoyed this video. Well, that's all once I get through this. Okay. Okay, so free play unlocked and New Hope. Okay, well, so yeah, this is Wrecker signing off.